prophecy. Amos 3 verse 7. Surely the Lord God does nothing unless he reveals his secret to his servants, the prophets. On the 4th of August 2019, during a live Sunday service at Tabernacle Church of Jesus Christ International in Tembisa, South Africa, Apostle Godson Nefale gave a prophecy about the nation of South Africa. These were his words. South Africa, listen to me. You are in trouble. I will review what I saw before. I saw soldiers dispersed and no one was allowed to move around until the situation was calm. I also saw myself trapped in such a way that I could not go out to church.
April, all South Africans will have to stay at home.
South Africa, you are in trouble. From the 12th of August 2019, start praying and fasting because many people might lose their lives.
Very good morning. Let's bring you this breaking news now. South Africa has its first two deaths from the coronavirus in the Western Cape, one at a public hospital and one at a private hospital. Just reading from the statement issued by the Minister of Health saying, this morning we wake South Africans up with sad news that we now have our first death resulting from COVID-19.
He further prophesied about the same issue once again on the 1st of September 2019 and he said, do not forget what I told you before, that South Africa is in trouble. I saw people not managing to go to work. Even us churches were unable to hold services at the church premises. No one was able to move freely, as I saw soldiers all over and people were told not to move around until the situation was calm. What is coming to South Africa, it's something that has never happened before.
Never before in the history of our democracy has our country been confronted with such a severe situation.
I saw people everywhere. It was chaos all over. Soldiers had to intervene. Once more, on the 15th of March 2020, the man of God, Apostle Godson Nefale, repeated the same prophecy and these were his words. We need to pray for South Africa concerning what will attack South Africa. As I told you before, they will not allow people to move from one place to another. They will not allow people to go to churches, schools, and work. Let's go for praying and fasting on Wednesday and cry for Africa as I so read. On the 15th of March 2020, the President of the Republic of South Africa declared the coronavirus epidemic a national state of disaster.
We have now declared a national state of disaster in terms of the Disaster Management Act. This will enable us to have an integrated and coordinated disaster management mechanism that will focus on preventing and reducing the outbreak of this virus.
And a week later, President Cyril Ramaphosa addressed the Republic of South Africa, which was on the 23rd March 2020. He said in South Africa, the number of confirmed cases has increased sixfold just in 8 days. As that consequences, the National Coronavirus Commit Council has decided to enforce a national worldwide lockdown for 21 days with an immediate effect from midnight on Thursday, 26 March, until midnight on Thursday, 16 April.
As a consequence, the National Coronavirus Command Council has decided to enforce a nationwide lockdown for 21 days with effect from midnight on Thursday, the 26th of March.
There comes a time when we hit a certain core.